you take on the intelligence community, they have six ways from Sunday at getting back at you.
It used to be Islamic terrorism. That threat is kind of dissipating.
Our focus is shifting.
They're moving to domestic extremists.
They're not just deplatforming you. They are trying to throw people in prison.
Google literally rewrote their news algorithm based upon what Trump was doing so they could get this guy.